Mostly because I thought you all would find it boring if I just sat there playing Gwent over and over and over again. I stopped.
Mostly because
I
I
got my
thought
lunch
you
or
all would find it boring if I just sat
food,
there
and
playing Gwent
I just went through and started playing over and over again until I won. Oop, nope.
The sake of
As
story,
proved
please
by.
introduce the first of your
Bravo!
acquaintance,
A lovely
Scott.
lady clearly brings you luck, sir. Hold her, keep her, never let her go.
There. Proof that I won. Now let's walk around.
No, I'm not interested in making a charitable donation. Not in the least.
He's not been seen around town in some time.
Word is he's made some enemies.
What of it?
A second chance? Good one. Cemeteries are full of men who thought old Joel would give them a second chance.
Siggy, I'll be.
Geralt! Damn it all, how do you recognize me?
Your voice, unmistakable.
Oh yes, those famous witcher senses. Finally getting some use out of them. And who's this creature with you? May I be introduced?
Hey, Reuven.
It can't be! Is that the lovely warble of my favorite accomplice? Well, we've jested and laughed, but I've a sense you're in a hurry.
Really?
You know, Geralt, somehow I dislike running into you at parties. My bones start to ache, as if bad weather were approaching.
I'm gonna look around and see who else is here.
Won't even whip.
Fire, have mercy.
You'll not find much to do in Novigrad.
Do not, I repeat, do not come any closer.
Stay.
Lock.
Looking for me, sir?
Skipper,
how do you invest in rubies?
Perhaps she hands him his props. Well? Breathe. What a monstrosity.
Time to invest in rubies.
Good day.
Yeah, he definitely said time to invest in rubies. Nice, let's... Oh, okay, there are just hookers here. Okay.
Excuse me a moment. Miss?
Yes, it's me. The trout buyer?
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private. Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight. But if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the temple guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret, it won't be long.
Is your son ready to go? We'll have to act quickly.
Yes, I've seen to everything. Where will you take him?
You're better off not knowing any details. He'll be safe, I promise.
But
please, trust me. It's not the first time I've done this.
I know. Thank you.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him.
I shall await word from him.
Let's look for Albert.
It's a lion mask.
Truth is, we're already the pair.
Well done, old chap. I'm not just some old shot. I'm a captain. Sure, I told
you. That's here. I think it's a tiger.
Yes, darling.
Albert Vagelbud?
For you, my sweet, I can be Adolf Valentino.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The tiger mask, not panther. He's the playboy, then.
And then a colossal boom.
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. Oh! It's another night with that whore.
Yes?
Nice mask.
Rawr.
Albert Vagelbud?
No. I am a black panther. Rawr.
Oh my count.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Good host.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier. Well? leave to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
Personal charm. That's what it's about.
Careful, that sounded like a compliment.
Glad it did.
Oh. Are you trying to...
Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Trust me. Geralt.
Coming?
Not the flip that MR guy.
Careful.
No, 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 no! Fuck!
Miss Merigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case. We'll go first. Geralt.
Saddled horses.
Good. Me.
Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Geralt.
Wait.
Coming?
Sorry, had to.
Care?
He deserved it.
Miss Merigold, at last. So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly...
You could say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there. Circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Albert Vagel.
Please, step away, miss.
Nobility's not towards you, Count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it.
Begin to worry.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin.
Collected. You'll find a good use for it?
It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad. You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault, I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Merigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it an evening. Catch up to you later.